So now come to lecture number 2. In lecture number 1, I have already told you that I will explain some few questions of exercise 2. So number 1 is write numbers between very easy. Number 1, you will solve it. Now number 2, 3, 4 is greatest and smallest digit that I have already explained you in chapter number 1. So this one also you will do it by own. Question number 5, read the following number and write them in word that I have already explained you. Come to page number 12, write the following number in figure, so that I have already explained. 7, look at the patterns and write next C number, it is already explained in chapter number 1. Now question number 8 is, Prem Kirpal was asked to write the number 7,05,007,405. He wrote down, just see this number, 8 number. Prem Kirpal was asked to write the number 7,05,007,405. But he wrote 7,50,70,405. Now the question is this correct? He has to write 7,05,007,405, but he has written what? See, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. He written 7,50,00,000, 70,405. He has written 7,50,00,000, 70,405. But he has to write 7,05,007,405. So it is wrong. He has written wrong. It is wrong. Okay, but if not, write the correct number. So correct number you can see here. I am just doing the correct. Answer is no. Okay, it is wrong. Or you can write no. Okay, 7,05,007,405. So see, again I will go for this crore. After that, 10 lakh, 10,000, 1,000. 100, tens, ones. Ones, tens, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh crore. So first is 7 crore, so 7. After that, there is 5 lakh. 5 lakh, it means 10 lakh is 0. So 5 lakh. After that, there is 7,000. So 10,000 will be 0. It's 7,000, so 7 here. After that, 400. After that, it is 5. So 5 is at 1's place, so 10's place will be 0 and 5. Now you can see 7,05,007,405. So this is your right answer. 7,05,007,405. Okay students, so this is your right answer. Please note down. So now I will go for exercise 3. Now for the size 3, some examples are here. You can see place value and expanded form. Example number 3 is, enter in the place value chart the digits of the following numbers and find the place value of the digit 3 in each case. So now you can see. Done. Now come to page number 13. पेज नंबर 13 एग्जांपल 4 एक्सरसाइज 3 enter in the place where you start the digits of the following number and find the place value of 3. You have to find the place value of 3 in each digit, but in the place where you start. So just see one question. 5316 0526 solution. Here number is here. Again there is 10 crore, 10 lakh, 10 thousand, 1000, 100, 10, 1s. Okay? So number is 5316 0526. So first you need to put it. So 5, 3, 1. How first you need to start? This is ones. So put from here 6. After that 2, 5, 0, 6, 1, 3, 5. Okay? Means 5,31,60,526. But the question is you have to find the place value of 3. So here will be place value of 3 is 3, 10 lakh. That's why you will write it 3. Now after 3, how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? So this is your answer. Before starting this, you have to write first in the place value chart. After that, you will write 3, 10 lakh. After that, just see 3. After 3, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So just put the 6 number and you will get the answer. Now I will go for example number 4. Find the place value of the digits in the boxes. So you just see. Come to example number 4. One question you can see 5, 6, 2, 3, 9, 1, 0, 8. Solution, you have to write the place value of 6. So place value of 6 is, so first number you will write 6. After 6, how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So put 6 below. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is your required answer. Now I will go for example number 5. Write the following number in the expanded form and hence find the place value of the digit 5 in each case. So first question you can see 3, 2, 8, 9, 8, 4, 5, 2. 3, 2, 8, 9, 8, 4, 5, 2. So first write in expanded form. So 3. First number is 3. After 3, how many numbers are there? 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. After that 2. For 2, how many numbers are there? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come to 8. For 8, how many zero are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now come to 9. For 9 there is 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4, 0. After that come to 8. For 8 there is 3, 0. After that come to 4. For 4 there is 2, 0. For 5, 1, 0. And 2 will remain same. But one more question is find the place value of 5. You see, place value for 5. So 5, just write 5. After 5, what number is there? So put 1, 0. So place value of 5 is 50. So with the help of example number 3, 4, 5, you will solve the exercise 3. Now page number 15, which is for exercise 4 example, I will explain you in next class. For now, it's goodbye to all of you.